other one. It fits you going forward. What if? There's always a question in a fight, right? There's always a nice, you know, what if I didn't go down? For example, yesterday I talked with Lucas Ackermann, German. What if he didn't get hit on the stomach? What if I had a little bit more motivation to get up? You know, what if, you know? So it's a beautiful situation right now, you went forward. But what if your opponent is really strong and he wants you to defeat? He can. He has the ability, he has the power to defend my third punch by just standing still. What happens? So. Boom, boom, boom. Before, I was supposed to go backwards, right? Now, I'm so strong defending, I'm so aggressive, I want to come back. When I come back, well, he catch me with the cross. Once again, step, low kick. One, two, three, one, two, low kick. I have to step back because I don't push him, don't push him backwards. He's strong, he stays there, I have to take my distance, straight, boom, right, low kick. As you can see, I'm so strong that I want to come back, I want to counter. You have the feeling, right? If your opponent doesn't go backwards, you already know that he is able, or able. At least you want to come back as good and strong as possible. Yeah? So when the moment is there, I feel it. It comes in, cross, boom, low kick. Yes? Once again, so I can go through him, comes in, boom, boom.
But in this situation, it's important, the one who's catch, so he make the combination, one, two, three, he go back. And if I stay here, he's gonna make this combination, I have to follow him. One, two, the one who's catch, walk to him, yeah? Don't stay in one place, come in the front, yeah? Boom, boom, yeah? And he has to come when I come, so one, two, three, if I come, he has to do combination. Behind it, one, two, three, my way. Of course, you have to wait for me. Yeah?
Timing.
It's timing also. Bring your timing, yeah? Everybody understand?
Yes.
Okay, start.
Get some ready, guys. Come on, 3, 2, 1, last one. Oh. Oh.